My name is Guy.
Sunday should be warm and sunny, just a scattering of drive-bys.
And I live in paradise. I've got a best friend.
This is the greatest cup of coffee of all time.
Oh-ho! Mondays, am I right, Joe?
You said it, Guy.
Yeah!
And I work at the bank.
Everybody's out of the bank!
I thought I had everything I needed. But then I met her.
Everybody down on the ground. Everybody except you.
Me?
It's just a scare.
Oh, please, I have a cold fist.
There's something inside you, Guy.
I don't want something inside me.
They expected you to just follow the rules, but you are so much more than that. Put these on.
Okay. Fine. I do.
Oh, my God.
What are these, trick glasses or something?
Guy, there's no easy way to say this. This world, it's a video game. You're not real.
Please, that motherfucker.
And the guy responsible for this world is going to destroy it.
You've met God?
Yes, he's an absolute troll.
Trolls exist. Buddy, if we're not real, doesn't that mean that nothing you do matters?
I am sitting here with my best friend trying to help him get through a tough time. Now, if that's not real, I don't know what is.
I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have. So I'm not going to be the good guy.
Thanks, Guy.
I'm going to be the great guy.
Well, enjoy your lifetime supply of virginity. Off you go.
This whole good guy routine is ruining the game.
Woo! Terminate him.
It's the first time I've ever driven a car before.
I really wish you'd mention that.
Yeah.
Why?
That actually hurt my hand.
We can save our world.
But we have to fight together.